This is Great Minds. I'm Leah Vandenberg, and together we're exploring different meditation and mindfulness practices from around the world. Before we start today's episode, I'd like to acknowledge the traditional owners of the land I'm recording from and pay my respects to the Wurundjeri Woiwurrung people of the Kulin Nation and their elders past and present. I also acknowledge the traditional owners of the lands you're listening from. We're exploring the Hawaiian practice of Ho'oponopono today with Kumulpa'a Kawika Foster. Ho'oponopono has been passed down to him for 51 generations. At its core, it's a process of making things right, forgiving, forgetting, and remembering. That's what Kawika has us focused on for the next 10 or so minutes. Sit or lie down, whatever is comfortable, and Kawika will guide us through it.
Velina me ke aloha. I am Kumulpa'a Kawika Foster, a 51st generation traditional Hawaiian cultural practitioner and teacher. I'll be sharing the knowledge and wisdom of my Hawaiian ancestry through the process of Ho'oponopono and the power of forgiveness. Breathe in and breathe out. Close your eyes. Breathe in and breathe out. Feel your body relax as a sense of calm washes over your entire body. Breathe in and breathe out. You are centered now in the wholeness of your being. Inhale deeply and exhale completely. Hear your ancestors chanting. See a wise elder of your lineage calling all the family members together. Watch as all the members of your family gather in answer to this call. Inhale deeply and exhale completely. In the center of the family circle is one member of the family. This individual is stricken with disease, a nameless illness, an unsettling sickness. This is the reason the elder is calling, and healing is the purpose the families are gathering. Witness the elder through prayer. Call forth to be present all the generations of the ancestors to safeguard and protect all who have gathered. Feel the hairs on the back of your neck rise in the electric shift of the atmosphere around you. As the ancestors reinforce the barrier of protection surrounding their gathered descendants, the call has been answered, the purpose revealed. Inhale deeply and exhale completely. All is ohana, and ohana is all. The elder cradles gently the hands of the inflicted family member in the center of the gathering and looks out upon all the family, imploring with a peaceful, loving, and yet a firm, unwavering gaze into all the eyes surrounding them. An unspoken knowing sets into the roots of your being with this one look. It is time to begin. Inhale deeply and exhale completely. Instinctively and with absolute connectedness, one by one, each member of the family steps forth with aloha, with love unconditional, with o'ia i'o, the spirit of truth. Every member of the family, in their own turn, shares what they had thought, shares what they had said, shares what they had done that has contributed to this family member's affliction. There is no judgment here. There is no blame here. There are no pointing fingers or unchecked emotions. There is only love. There is only understanding. There can be only healing. Inhale deeply and exhale completely. All are one, and one is all. Forgiveness is given, and forgiveness is received. Forgotten is the story of how the disruption came to be. Remembered is the fullness and wholeness of the essence of spirit. Remembered is the power of the light which all are born with. It is clearly understood by the entirety of the family that the true healing power of Akua, of the source, can be received only after the path has been cleared. Inhale deeply and exhale completely. Every member of the family has come forth. All the stones have been revealed, and all the stones have been released. The elder sighs in relief. The family sighs in relief. The weight of the affliction leaves the body. The healed sighs in relief. The family sighs in relief. The elder kisses the hands of the healed. The sparkles of fresh tears dancing upon their cheeks. They embrace one another. The elder and the healed touch forehead to forehead and nostril to nostril. Simultaneously, they inhale together as one and share the breath of life with all. Inhale deeply and exhale completely. The elder raises a voice to chant. This is a voice seldom heard This is a chant that weaves together the great genealogy of existence. A chant that captures the essence in every drop of rain, in every grain of sand. A voice that soars above the summit cloud and reverberates in the womb of the deepest caves. This is the opening and the closing. A prayer reserved only for the most sacred of occasions such as this. The ancestors recede to the realms reserved only for them, and the families return from whence they came. The healed takes up their place of belonging. The elder rests gently upon a well-worn path. All continue upon the journey of life. Inhale deeply and exhale completely. All that you have witnessed here is a memory that is nestled deep within your being. So it should come as no surprise, the familiar chords it has struck within your heart. This is your birthright. This is Ho'oponopono. Inhale deeply and exhale completely. Breathe in and breathe out. Return now to the present. Breathe in and breathe out. Turn your attention to this moment. Breathe in and breathe out. Feel your body and draw your full consciousness into the space around you. Breathe in and breathe out. Know that the messages and insights of your journey rest gently within you and can be drawn upon at any moment in time. Aloha.
That's the end of Great Minds for now. Thank you for listening and taking this time out of your day. If you enjoyed this, follow us in your favourite podcast app and try our other episodes. Great Minds is a podcast by SBS. The series is hosted by me, Leah Vandenberg, and produced by Max Gosford, Rachel Sibley, and Caroline Gates. Our deepest thanks to Kumupa'a Kawika Foster and all the other teachers who joined us on this series. You can learn more about them and their practices at sbs.com.au/greatminds.